To date, we've cleaned up more than 116 tons of trash around the city of Dayton, and on April 6th, we are going to be doing a citywide cleanup.
The Living City Project is an initiative, really, to clean up our city. And we've got 7,000 vacant homes throughout the proper Dayton, consisting of 65 different communities, and some areas are worse off than others.
You know, we do cleanups a lot through the year, but to have one that is everyone coming together, churches, community leaders, the city of Dayton.
It's a citywide call, and we call on everyone for one purpose. We're picking up trash, we get ready to make something happen that's never been before. Kids are gonna see grown-ups, they're gonna see unity in Dayton, Ohio right now.
You don't have to have any prior experience in picking up trash. You know, we'll have supplies for you. We'll have an area for folks to get involved and get right to work. And it just feels good to come out and to serve and to make a difference. And this is an opportunity where we'll be able to see the impact right away.
This is our city. You make a difference, it makes a difference for all. We all have a part in this to help one another out.
Please come on out, serve with us, let's enjoy one another, and let's make a positive impact in our city while we're doing it.